They were said they made their own psychedelic mushrooms and were wanting to bring them out to our 420 mushroom event. I had to let them know that's not the type of mushroom that we're doing, and it's a family-friendly event.
That is, I've had the worst sinus thing going on, and just hearing that story is one of the brightest points of my week. I mean.